the boys are going back to the autograph area to sign some autographs, shake hands, and say hello. So please, if you haven't had a chance yet, come on over and see them. But, while we're getting a line here, we're getting some people up. I understand you guys have some great news about what's happening in November. November 11th, actually.
Yes. What's happening November 11th? Warner's is releasing the Blu-ray DVD of Burt and my entire 120 episodes. Over the years so many times, you know, when are they going to do this? But they finally figured out how to slice up the pie. So please, buy our DVDs.
Oh, I don't think there's any worries there. They
look great. They're fantastic.
Any expert,
Bert knows how they do this. Bert is very technologically minded. How did they make it look so good, Bert?
Well, they took our original footage and they made much larger versions of it. In other words, blew it up, then retouched all of it to make sure it was all absolutely pristine.
Are you larger?
And then they took the music and they digitally remastered the music, so it really is spectacular. We've seen portions of it, not all of it. We just saw a little bit of it. It looked great. We were at the San Diego Comic Con earlier this year. So you guys are going to love it. It's really good.
So why are you going to buy out of West Naked?
Yes.
What?
AdamWest.com. Adam West reveals all. I never wanted to know about 120 episodes backstage.
And where? AdamWest.com?
Yeah.
AdamWestNaked.com or AdamWest.com?
No, I don't use the word naked. Okay. AdamWest.com.
AdamWest.com. You know what? We're going to take some questions here. This is kind of going in a...
We'll
take some questions. Okay. Let's go over to this side.
What a great audience.
Hi, Mr. West. So
I'm
at Photo Op yesterday. My question is, what can you match up?
Sorry, say that again. And if there's a sound man in the room, we can get one of these monitors turned into the guys. We're having a little trouble hearing the questions. But sorry, if it's about the shark repellent?
Yeah, what's in the bat shark repellent?
What is in the bat shark repellent? What's in it?
It's chemically, the chemical breakdown.
The chemical breakdown.
Okay, it's a little brown sugar. Just a tablespoon of white flour. And, a ground up horny toad. Sharks don't make sense.
I don't know what the ingredients are.
It's all pretend. Birdie, let me go on. Upside down.
Oh, no, that's where I had to come out of the helicopter and hang upside down and hand him the anti shark up that spray while you were beating that shark off your leg. No, I handed you the spray. You got it.
No, you were upside down, Bert.
Yes.
Would you do the line upside down?
Not right this minute. I need a ladder.